the gents and the lady from Afrosoul. They're with us in studio. I have Sabelo with me. I've got Thandeka as well as Sergeant. And of course, you guys have been around for many years. And it's so great that you're finally bringing your sound to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. Let's talk about the inception of Afrosoul.
Yeah, Zoe, thank you for the question. Afrosoul is a trio that is Afropop. We started in the year 2000, have released 4 albums already. Then Thandeka joined us in 2012 when Thandeka the late passed on. Then we've been there, we started at Mbongeni Ngema Academy. We're training dance and acting and music. Then we started recording our first album in 2007, which won us a Metro FM Award. 2010, the second album won us a SADMA Award. 2013, Rebirth won us another SADMA. And now, Ohambo is going to win us a lot of albums.
Oh, yeah, so, I agree with you. Well, that album, you said it's called?
Ohambo, yeah, the journey.
Oh, how beautiful. Came out last year, October. Yes. Of course, it is available. And you're about to perform one of the tracks from us.
Yes.
iLanga.
iLanga. Yes. So tell us a little bit more about what went into this album. What makes it so special?
It is so special because it tells the people more about Afrosoul. It's the journey, the ups and downs, the things that we've been through. It hasn't been easy. Because we signed our own under our own company, so we've been experiencing quite a lot of challenges. So if you listen to the album, you get to know more and more about Afrosoul. And we worked with different producers. One of them, which is DJ Maporisa, Mondli Ngobo,
the late Robbie Malinga.
Sure.
Yeah.
And
Ayanda Ngobo.
Incredible. Yeah. So. Well, let me not keep you. Let's hear this track. It is iLanga. From Afrosoul.
Thank you. Natal Gimba Teng Yegui Ube da Jelegali Zwila Gabing Natal Shona Gimba Teng Yegui Yula Lana
Feel Good Breakfast Show, iLanga off your brand new album, Uhambo. Yeah. Where can people find you guys on social media?
On social media, on Instagram at Afrosoul _, on Facebook at Afrosoul, on Twitter at Afrosoul.
Oh, make sure you follow them and let us know what you thought of this incredible performance on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. Let us know with that hashtag Expresso Show.